Hi guys, it's getting late and I'm going to bed soon, but before I do, I wanted to share with you a little thing that I've discovered that might make your life easier if you've got the new Magic Mouse, or indeed might make your life easier if you use any mouse. So one of the things I was complaining about with the Magic Mouse is that there's no gesture you can make on the mouse in order to trigger expose, and you miss the middle, in my case, the middle button that I had before, which would trigger expose. Now, as I was moaning about this on the video that you see here, recently somebody's just dropped a comment, David, saying that there is a piece of software that will give you expose using your Magic Mouse. And that piece of software is called Expo Gesture. And I've just installed it, and I have to say it seems to work quite well. So what it does is allow you to set up a series of gestures that can do different things. So for example, I have a gesture which is a clockwise gesture which will go into expose like that. Okay. I also have another gesture that lets me look at expose for the current application, which is the opposite way, anti-clockwise, like so. I've also set up gestures for going left and right, which goes to my desktop. And I've also got an up and down one, which gives me a nice little task list. Now, that's not as good as actually being able to do the gestures on the surface of the mouse. I have to wiggle the cursor around to get it to do this stuff, and I prefer to do those gestures actually on the mouse itself. But it's a pretty good compromise in the meantime while we're waiting for Apple to sort out their act. So there you go. I just thought I'd show that, share that tip with you. And I'll put a link below the video to the Expo gesture. If for some reason I haven't, by the time you view this video, then a quick Google search, I'm sure, will do the job.